we there again, back with the DT, you know. We're up on the S project, you know, for the four piece, you know, the S project.
And this one here is Stop Resisting.
Stop Resisting These Bars.
Stop Resisting is easy. Going to the police route where the police. You know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
So even if a police probably pull you over for whatever reason and come out, you're under arrest, you should not resist the police. So maybe he's telling them to stop resisting. Like maybe the police is saying that. But no, that's what I'm thinking right after that appearing this. Alright? Alright, so let's get into it. 8 bars, 13 minutes, pre.
Yeah, boy, let's go.
Yeah, man. Sitting trying to figure out why law enforcement. Get to me. Check this out. Police killing black people never ended. They still do. The second they pulled you over, they intended to kill you. Mark for the flaming, even with no talk of complaining. Provocation and escalation is a part of the training. They start with the game, and even when you offer your name and identification, they aim and sparks get to raining. Or stomp to the pavement, to them it's just all entertainment. No probable cause, forcing all bars and restraining. We look at the cycle, but will the crooked be liable? It's posted on every social site, the footage is viral. Comments from every race and political rivals provide views based on what side they subscribe to.
They subscribe and basically give their views on what side they side to.
Yeah, yeah.
So if you're in the police force, you're gonna say, he said, you should not move, and he flinched. So he probably was going for a gun. So probably, and the police are not gonna take any chances. So they have to do what they have to do, like.
So then, not in the sense.
I have something to talk about when this video finishes. When this video is finished, I have something to talk about. We're going to finish it.
Every post with imaginary quotes is loads of hypothetical scenarios. They be like, maybe he did this, he did that. But wait,
maybe he did this, maybe he did that, but wait, I got a maybe for you, maybe he was black.
You got your hands in the air, they like stop resisting. Hard tied on the stomach, they like stop resisting. Been shot 20 times, they like stop resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops ain't listening. Got your hands in the air, they like stop resisting. Hard tied on your stomach, they like stop resisting. Been shot 20 times, they like stop resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops ain't listening. Keep your hands where I can.
You even got shot 20 times, man, and they still telling you to stop resisting. So we know it has not been like that. I never heard of a situation like that, but it's just the extreme that these police do. And they're still telling them to stop resisting. Even though when you're telling them, they are laughing.
Yeah, so them are telling them, stop, hold up your hand, and you hold up your hand and you do everything. And them are saying, oh. So you hold up here and you might have got to do something.
Yeah.
So then do this.
Show me your ID. Why you moving around? You trying to pull a weapon on me. See you.
Exactly. You could have listened to this song already. Why do you feel as if they hear this song already? If they ever flinch, they feel as
So you don't have to listen to this song, sir. So please have experience it. Will I come like you do it?
Sir, I feel like I helped Deity write this song, sir. No disrespect to the deity, sir, but I feel like I helped him sometime write this, sir. Don't know it was possible, but it seems that way.
Tell them, but the evil land cops ain't listening. Keep your hands where I can see him. Show me your ID. Why you moving around? You trying to pull a weapon on me? See, you just looking for a reason you could blow me to pieces. How I'm supposed to get my license out? Telekinesis.
Ah! if it was only the deity, sir. Nobody else have telekinesis but the deity, sir.
So hold on this. So you want me lie, so you tell me hold up my hand. Then how me give me lies when me hand hold up so? And I had my chair because I was that good, you go. Fuck!
You could blow me to pieces. How I'm supposed to get my license out? Telekinesis. Cops treat blacks differently, won't none of them say. How the hell you feeling threatened when I'm running away? Then you cap him, it's done. Listen, you an adamant one. He'll...
Sir, he's running to get his gun, sir. And I'm not giving him the chance to get his gun, sir. Because he's going to come back and kill us, police. He's going to kill us. He's going to kill the whole station, sir. So we're not giving him the chance. Not that I don't feel safe, but what you're... Suppose he's going for a rocket, sir. You can't give him a chance to go for a rocket, sir.
Put that madness, put...
Won't none of them say, how the hell you feel threatened when I'm running away? Then you cap him, it's done. Listen, you an adamant one. He'll cuff you, then accuse you of grabbing his gun. It's a part of procedure, made up in order to bleed you. Don't believe the garbage the police department will feed you. Investigations that leave us despising the system. And the media instantly criminalizes the victim. He jaywalking, 03, he had weed in his house. One night he got drunk and accidentally peed on his couch. They look for anything they can find to cover the fact that he got murdered by a racist swine who don't like blacks. You like got your hands in the air, they like, I'm resisting. Hog tied on your stomach, they like, I'm resisting. Been shot 20 times, they like, I'm resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops, they listening. Got your hands in the air, they like, I'm resisting. Hog tied on your stomach, they like, I'm resisting. Been shot 20 times, they like, I'm resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops, they listening. Try to say, I know my rights, they'll laugh at you. Police chief said he did what he had to do. Gotta watch the coon police who passing through. Cause black cops whooping black people asses too. Innocent people every day getting sadly arrested. You approach the car already mad and aggressive. You ain't enforcing the law, only intimidation. Trying to turn the hood back into the slave plantation. White ladies calling cops on us every evening. Oh yes, there's a black guy in a bus stop breathing. Can't barbecue.
Black guy at a bus stop breathing. Ah, fuck. So you're offensive to them just because you exist. Okay. I'm saying this all the while, you know. I couldn't live America, you know. I couldn't live America. I could not live there, sir. I could not live there, sir, because two things, but two scenarios that play with if me live America. Is either me go dead, or me go kill some of them fuckers and dead. So, it's better me move, friend, sir. So, I don't say moon go America, and I'm gonna go visit. You see me? Visit and not leave, but moon live there, sir. So, that are no place I'm gonna want for fucking.
Taking that round them, can't sell water, can't cut the grass and swim. You see them on television and they're back in the stages. I ain't cracking jokes, all of these are actual cases. Media know it's a lie, but they still gon' play it. You could already be dead and they still gon' say it. You got your hands in the air, they like, I'm resisting. Hog tied on your stomach, they like, I'm resisting.
Bucka, five in his head. Stop resisting! Bucka! Stop resisting! Bucka! Mr. Deity, sir. All if he's dead, they still gonna say he's stop resisting.
Yeah, but he's dead, the man say, oh. But he get a shot, but he never dead. But he's trying to reach for his gun.
Yeah, he's trying to resist the same way.
So. No. So he get a shot and he's trying to reach for his gun. He's going away, so we have to shoot him in the head because. But he was nearly dead already.
Been shot 20 times, they like, I'm resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops, they listening. Got your hands in the air, they like, I'm resisting. Hog tied on your stomach, they like, I'm resisting. Been shot 20 times, they like, I'm resisting. Trying to tell them, but the evil ass cops, they listening. They listening.
All right, that's it for that. That's really have anything much more to say. We already know situations like these does exist, blah blah blah, and things doesn't seem like it's going to change. No time soon. No time soon.
So right? The only thing we can say, you look it first.
So stop resisting. 8 bars.
Oh. Yeah.